Welcome to this tutorial. You will learn how to use the DMX controls. You have to check your setup as following. A light. A power box. A DMX USB card. Set the address, and check the channel. In our case, address 1, channel 4. Open the preferences in the Map Maper menu. Select your DMX output device in the drop-down list. And click OK. Maximize the input view. In the Mat Light tab, add a fixture by clicking it. By default, the library is set on RGB. Select the pixel L1, as we want to manage the luminosity of the light. Set the channel dialog box to 4. The light is on. The set of the tip switches is displayed. Scale the input. The size does not matter. The pixel at the center, marked by a cross, does. Move the input. On white, the light is on. On black, the light is off. Adjust the luminosity. Clicking on the right mouse button, you may add an audio input control. It appears in the control list. Let's sing something. Bye 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 mu. Okay. Remove the input audio control by deleting it. Readjust the luminosity. Let's try a shader, for example the shapes one. Adjust the count around 4. And change the speed.